And now it's time for the shipping forecast and reports from coastal stations. Here is the general synopsis at 0700 GMT. Cow in sea area Shannon, moving slowly eastwards and filling. Sorry, that should be low in sea area Shannon. And now the area reports. Viking, north at Sierra, south at Sierra, east at Sierra, west at Sierra, southwest at Sierra, and north-northeast at Sierra. Wind southwest, rain at times, good. 40s, 50s, 60s, Tyne, Dogger, German Bight, French Kiss and Swiss Roll, westerly becoming cyclonic, good. Humber, Thames, Bedford, Leyland Daff, Dover Sole, Hake, Halibut and Monkfish, regular outbreaks of wind, rain at times, good. White, Portland, Plymouth, Ginger Rogers and Finisterre, light flatulence, some rain, very good. Lundy, Fundy, Sunday and Monday, wind southwest becoming cyclonic, bloody marvellous. Rockall, sod all wind, heavy showers, absolutely incredible. Malin, Hebrides, Bailey, Fair Isle, Cardigan, Pullover and southeast Iceland, wind southeast, rain at times, slightly disappointing. And now the reports for coastal stations. Tyree, wind northwest, 7 miles, 1004, rising slowly. Butt of Lewis, north, 5 miles, 1006, falling. Wolverhampton, northwest.
Here we are,
as far
we've
as
arrived.
The road, 998.
Beautiful Tresco, in between Tresco
Norway,
and Brer.
Neil Point.
And we've got some lovely fish.
Hi. I'd like to show you here the Brooks Original Home Smoker, which you can purchase for only $30 on our website. We have the proprietary Metz container. The Richard will demonstrate now, my accomplice will demonstrate the salt and the what's that stuff, the sawdust. And over here you can see, if you pass with the camera, there we go, we've got four lovely mackerel fillets in there sitting on top of a very safely secure barbecue. And there we can see the Metz burner, they're working beautifully. Smoke is gently curling out the sides, and those mackerel are cooking perfectly.
Hurrah!
Do you want to go to the seaside? I'm not trying to say that everybody wants to go. I fell in love with the seaside. I handle my charm with time and sleight of hand. Do you want to go to the seaside? I'm not trying to say that everybody wants to go. I fell in love at the seaside. She handled her charm with time and sleight of hand. But I'm just trying to love you any kind of way. But I find it hard to love you, girl, when you're far away. Away. Do you want to go to the seaside? I'm not trying to say that everybody wants to go, but I fell in love on the seaside.
Once again, we're taking you on board HMS Nelson for a description of the scene at Spithead tonight by Lieutenant Commander Thomas Woodruff.
At the present moment, the whole fleet is lit up. When I say lit up,
I mean, lit up by fairy lamps. We've forgotten the whole Royal Review. We've forgotten the Royal Review. The whole thing is lit up by fairy lamps. It's fantastic. It's in the pit at all. It's just... it's fairyland. The whole thing is fairyland.
Could have waved his wand with more acumen than he has now at the present time.